Hello everyone, today we will discuss question answer of chapter 1 of science of class 4, that is the plant world, and the chapter we already have completed. So today we will discuss questions related to this chapter. So the first question is, take the correct option, page number 10. In this question we have to take the correct option from the given options. The flat part of a leaf is called lamina. The gas given out by plant during photosynthesis is oxygen. Come to the next page, that is page 11, question number 3. In the presence of sunlight, green leaves change carbon dioxide and water into glucose. Question number B. The lines on the side of leaf called veins. Question number 2. The substance that gives a leaf its green color, and the substance called chlorophyll. Question number 3. The plant uses this as its food. The answer is glucose. Food gets stored in the plant in the form of starch. Gas that animal breathe out. So the gas is carbon dioxide. So come to the question number C, that is, write T for true statement and F for the false one. Correct the false statement. Question number 1, leaves have a green substance called glucose. So this statement is false. The substance called chlorophyll that gives leaf a green color. Air enters leaves through stomata. So this statement is true. Plant take in oxygen and give out carbon dioxide during respiration. This statement is false. Plant take in carbon dioxide and gives out oxygen during respiration. Question number 4. Iodine solution gives brown color in the presence of starch. So this statement is also false. Iodine solution gives blue-black color in the presence of starch. Animal depend on plant for carbon dioxide. So this statement is also false. Animal depend on plant for oxygen. So question number D. Very short answer type question. So there are total 6 questions and answer I already have written here. So all the answer of the exercise I have written here. You can take the help when you not get the answer, or you can write the answer from here in your note copy. So all the questions like tick up, name the following, true false, or short questions. There are total 6 questions and answer I already have written here. You can write from this. Question number 1 was what do you mean by the term photosynthesis? In what form is the extra food stored in plant? Question number 2. 3. What will you find on the underside of the leaf if you put under a microscope? So extra food stored in plant is starch, and we will find stomata underside of the leaf when we put it under the microscope. How do stomata help the plant? So stomata help the plant to breathe. Question number 5. What do green leaves need in order to make food? So green leaves need chlorophyll, sunlight, carbon dioxide and water in order to make food. So answer I already have written here. And the last question is, what is the role of vein in leaf? So answer I already have written here. You can write the question from page number 11 and you can write the answer from this. And also you can get the PDF file of this video from the school website and write in your note copy. So that's all for today. Thank you. Keep revising.